Hello, yo. It's Todd from Reflex. So how's everybody doing today? Guys, before we get this video started, let me tell you, I appreciate each and every one of y'all watching the hog videos. We got a couple hog videos that they watching it pretty regular right now. I appreciate y'all. Guys, I got Steven and Caden over here. We're moving a bunch of lumber, and Steven's running the sawmill right now. I'm wanting to build me a little shed in the back side of my sawmill so I can do my blades and everything over there. So we got to get all that wood out of the way. We're moving it over here to this other building. But guys, it's raining cats and dogs right now. At least we've got a shed to get under. Everybody's trying to stay out of the rain as much as we can, but stick with me. I also got something to show you with the girls over there. They're having a little tea party, so we're going to check them out in a minute too. Enjoy. Caden's moving the black walnut and the cedar. I'm moving it over here by the trailer house, stacking it up under the shed. That's where I want to build a little building back there. I get a chance to get the boys a little building back there. And that's Steven on the sawmill. That's one thing good about having a shed over top of your stuff. I mean, you can still run when it's wet and nasty like this. You can look at the yard, it's a mess. We're gonna keep it going as long as we can. guys. I wonder what that thing costs alone. Going straight off the mill. Oh, look. Good man cave for building on the end. Gonna be to put our sawmill stuff in. Hey, what y'all girls doing?
Kenley's coming.
Kenley's coming?
Yeah.
And then what y'all gonna do?
Everybody, welcome to our little simple tea party. So this is a Turkish teacup kettle that I ordered, and what you do is we're going to get some water.
Well, what
what kind of tea we're gonna make.
Or the butt.
And so this is a water reservoir that you put wood in and it'll heat the water up for you.
Char Bear, what you doing?
Picking peppermint.
You gonna make some what you want the peppermints for?
Peppermint tea.
You gonna make some peppermint tea? Alright, go ahead and pick you some. Hey, what's your name?
Emmy! Your name is Emmy! Emmy, why are you not talking to the camera?
Oh my gosh. My name is Kinley.
You got some peppermint?
Why the pink brownie? Mimi!
Huh?
Why the pink brownie?
They want your cookie?
No! It's a fly in there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
That's why we washed it.
What's peppermint good for?
Peppermint's good for colds, coughs, runny nose, and I think some kind of
congestion. And what about your digestive system? Peppermint's good for your tummy too.
It's good for your tummy because your tummy won't hurt anymore. And I love peppermint.
You coughing. You need peppermint tea, huh?
Yeah.
Hey,
now she got a cake.
Her discount for it's orange. It never been.
Don't touch it. I mean, you got to put some sugar in.
I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding. I'm
can
hot.
Can I open the wind? Can I
hold
one?
Yep, put it in your tea.
How many? One?
Yep, one's good.
Here, come on.
Put it in your tea, Em.
What? It's turning yellow. It's getting orange.
Oh, mine already melted.
Did it?
Yeah. Can we drink it now?
Yeah.
Mine melted.
It doesn't
have
taste
a
like
cookie
that
with it.
I added raspberry to it. So it's peppermint raspberry. Mm. Emmy, how does it taste?
Mm. Good.
Taste it.
I didn't taste it.
Well, pick your cup up and get a sip. Is it hot?
It's a little hot. Mimi, I don't like the raspberry part, but it's okay.
I didn't get some.
Mimi, can I please
have
a Betty? Emmy, how's your tea, baby?
Good.
It's good? You like it?
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am?
Yes, ma'am.
Charlie, you don't look happy.
Mm-hmm.
Tell everybody about your tea.
Good.
Is it really good, Charlie?
Yeah.
But it don't take like the peppermint tea?
Not that much.
It's okay. But it's a little better.
Yeah.
And it does not taste as much like the peppermint tea.
I say Emmy Grace likes it.
Thank you.
You gotta stir it with your spoon.
Okay. Stir. I don't know when. I just had it.
It's okay. Drink your tea.
Get it up. I got it. It's a little hot. But I didn't like it.
You like it?
Yeah, but I didn't like it.
Oh, you didn't like it?
No, she did.
Oh, okay.
I guess I like it, but
it needs more sugar?
Yeah.
We'll get you one.
Don't try to eat it, Charlie. I want the sugar.
That looked like two, Emmy.
I just did it! Yay!
Stir it up and drink it.
Okay. Mine is that.
Okay, taste it and see if it tastes better.
Let me try.